This tutorial will cover how to change your password on Windows 8.1. Windows 8 allows both local accounts and Microsoft accounts. This method allows you to change the password on either type of account. Let's open PC Settings. There should be an icon on the start screen for PC Settings. If not, you can get there by opening the Charms bar, by bringing the mouse to either the top or bottom right corner of the screen, or you can use a keyboard shortcut of Windows key plus C. Select Settings. Select Change PC Settings. Select Accounts. Select Sign-in Options. Under Password, click the Change button. On the Change Your Password screen, enter the current password and click the Next button. On the Change Your Microsoft Account Password screen, enter the old password again. Now enter the new password twice. To verify that the password was entered correctly, we can select and hold the I icon on the right of the password field. When everything is entered, select the Next button. On the You Changed Your Password screen, click the Finish button. The next time we log into the computer, we will need to use the new password. Thank you for joining me on this tutorial. If you like the content, please subscribe to my channel or check back often for new tutorials.